All right, y'all, the dance floor is now officially open.